Hi, this is Bill Springfield. I just finished up a Remington Versamax. In stock form, the pull weight runs in the 7 to 8 pound area. After I finish it up, I reprofile the sear to hammer contact points, polish it up, and make it in the 4 3/4 to 5 pound area. As you can tell, the hammer has a lot less negative hammer camming than stock. That's where most of your pull weight comes from, is when you pull the trigger back. You can see a little bit of the hammer coming back. That's for safety and if the object is dropped. But the stock form has quite a bit of, probably in the order of that, in that area right there.